One-on-one coverage and a beautiful pass into the arms of Cody White. Now Cody White sitting this play out. Wide open. Inside the five, diving and in is Jalen Nather, the freshman from California with his first career touchdown.
It's a big game. They're going to run the quarterback.
Ramsey, it is, he throws and it's intercepted. The other direction goes Shakur Brown. He just came in the game for Josh Butler, and now he's into the end zone with his first ever pick six. 67 yards the other way off the deflection. He's in the slot here, but it's to Stevie Scott. Seconds. Fake the handoff twice and throw it to the back of the end zone. That time it is caught, and it is Matt Dotson. And the first tight end catch for Michigan State this season goes for 6 points. And this is going to be a fake. Lewerke pitches it out, and it's a touchdown for the kicker, Matt Coghlan. What a turn of events. Mark D'Antonio with a gutsy call, and boy, does it pay off. It's Jefferson, the freshman in the backfield, White in motion. Lewerke, woof. And he throws the interception. It's picked off by Khalil Bryant, and all of a sudden, Indiana with great field position, and they may have life. Michigan State and Indiana both struggling on these conversions in this ballgame. There's the deep ball for Cody White. Intercepted. What a great pick by Cam Jones.
How impressed are you with Peyton Ramsey?
Well, they know their game. It's short throws underneath, and he is really efficient at running the offense. And here, a big play. Inside the 20, inside the 10. Touchdown, Rockfiller. 65 yards. It clean, and the pass is caught by Nick Westbrook. Hey, still 8:19 to go. We got a ball game.
We sure do. Looking at the clock.
And they will do a handoff. And that's Nather. A big hole for Jalen Nather. He might go, and he will go. He won 4 state titles as a track star in high school, and he shows off the speed right there. He had the touchdown catch earlier in that run of 75 yards to the house. Intercepted. And that should be the icing on the cake. Antoine Simmons, the sophomore, first interception of his career. Performance it was. Instead, they're saying, what's wrong?
Yeah, and they had the pick in the end zone against Arizona State. But, you know, sometimes you cover up your problems in victory and you overcorrect them in defeat. And they got some problems. He knows that. You know, everybody knows.